I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. But you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jennings, and you don't have to call me Charlie Pride, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard. Rest his soul. Even though you're right there on my fighting side, I'll hang around as long as you will let me. And I never minded standing in the rain, but you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. Well, I've heard my name a few times in your phone book, and I've seen it on signs where I have played. But the only time I know, I'll hear David Allen Coe, is when Jesus has his final judgment day. I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never minded standing in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. Well, a friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song, and he told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter and I told him it was not the perfect country and western song, because he hadn't said anything about mama or trains or trucks or prisons or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to that song, and then he sent it to me. And after reading it, I then realized that my friend had finally wrote the perfect country and western song. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, she got run over by a damn train. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me. And I never minded standing in the rain. No, you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me. Well, I wonder why you don't call me. Why don't you ever call me?